So this is group 1 of Taj Khan's morning section. My name is Mohammed Tahir.
Ubaid Ali here.
Mohammed Hassan here.
Alright, so we three form a group of group 1 of Taj Khan's morning section. And this is our UML for the project, which is our car racing project. So we have car as an object, we have object draw as a class, and then we have button classes, screen classes, obstacles classes, power gems, and you know, a lot of other stuff, list classes as well. So we have divided our work into three groups. The upper left side, I will do, Mohammed Tahir will do that part. And the right side, right hand part of this UML will be done by Mohammed Hassan, and the bottom part will be done by Ubaid Ali. So we have just started working on some project, on some of this code, and we'll just show you how it works. But first of all, this on left hand side, you can see that we have all our classes, most of the classes as headers and CPP files. And we've also copied some predefined codes for list, for nodes, that stuff. And for also we have made some for point, car, and then we've also used them for L texture. And we, for now, we are using predefined images as our background. Now you will see that this is a predefined image which is used as a track, but it's so far it's moving sideways. But we'll try to do one of two things. We'll either try and move this full track vertically, or we'll just try and auto generate this code for our project. And secondly, we've also tried and we've also used a sprite for our car, and I'll just show you how it works. So this is our car, and this will move front and back according to the button pressed while the game is run, and this will also move left and side, so that it will appear on the alongside the track on the screen. And we'll have some restrictions so that it, when it touches the side of the track or any obstacle, it gets destroyed, or when it picks some power gems, it gets power, or it gets its health increases or its life increases. So that's all from us. Goodbye and have a good day. This is Mohammed Tahir, Ubaid Ali, and Mohammed Hassan reporting to you live from